I want to talk to you for a few moments today about silent sermons. You ever been stuck in a loop of lies? You don't admit it, but some of your relationships went off track, not because of what was said in the relationship, but because of what was not said, what you started saying to yourself. It matters where you start with what you think about. And self is a very small sun for your life to orbit around. I don't think I'm going to figure out a solution if I start with myself. I need a new loop. Some of you came to church today, not just to hear a sermon, but to preach one to yourself. Why don't you start with your source and not with yourself? Every loop that starts with self ends in one of two places. And I want you to look for this in your life this week. It's either going to end in scarcity or shame. I wonder if you got a new loop and started with the source instead of starting with yourself. I wonder how the cycle would change. Because I found out that I have a second self. I have the self that tells me everything that's wrong with me. And then I have this second self. It's not really even me. It's the Holy Spirit of God dwelling in me. I think that I need to let the God in me talk to the me in me. You'd be finishing the devil's sermons in no time. He might start them, but you let grace finish them. Because every failure he brings up is going to trigger within your mind a new loop to realize that grace is greater than my failure. Grace is greater. I don't know. Maybe you're going to live in a new loop. It is not the sermon that I preach to you that determines the course of your life. It's the sermon you preach to yourself. Accept what God says about you. Reject everything else and live your life under an open heaven.